I'm Dr. Stuart Quarmby, Foundation Headmaster of Wollondilly Anglican College. The college has come such a long way since I parked the Falcon beside Remembrance Drive, climbed the wire fence and had a look at the cottage that was there and the railway carriage. Both are long gone, but the college remains and it's here to stay. God has granted me the privilege of being the first headmaster here and caretaker for a short time. Our college community stands as a testament to God's blessing and grace.